Japan. Konnichiwa! Watashi wa Saiyr-san desu.
Watashi wa Nara desu.
Today we are at the Hashikiri Onsen Spa. When you walk in, it smells so good.
Fresh. The fragrance definitely sets the tone.
They have the menus. They provided rice berry tea. No sugar or anything, and it tastes amazing.
Good for digestion.
The water for the top.
Now we're off to change kapunka. Oh, this is nice.
Have you used onsen before?
No.
Yeah, it takes a few minutes. The first step, take a cool shower.
Okay.
And then sitting on the wood plank, put your legs inside first. Okay. Check the temperature. Then your body around shoulder go inside and you stay inside around 7 to 10 minutes. Come out to cool water. Make the same way around 3 times. Oh, sorry, 4 times. And before time finish, give the alarm. That's
what,
like at the time already
finished. Oh, when the alarm.
And go back to the lobby to water free of charge.
Okay, kapunka. So we got the joint room separated with the door. The neighbor Nara.
For beginner, it's a bit hardcore because the water was so hot. At first, it was like impossible. But you got in pretty fast.
Yeah.
It feels like healing.
I feel good. First experience was awesome. After the onsen, they give out watermelon and green tea.
Smell nice, like roasted rice. Get my shot.
Style spa called Health World, or as they call it in Korea, Jimjibang. We are in the pink Himalayan salt room. We saw the onsen last time and now we're here. So cool.
Relaxing time.
Yeah, detoxifying the body with natural elements of the world. Very organic. So you'll get to see all the rooms and everything else.
so good. Smells amazing.
Yeah, we can like
lay down anywhere.
Yeah, as long as you want.
I like this.
What is this? Reduce stress, eliminating toxin.
We are at the last onsen, the first authentic Japanese onsen in Thailand.
Yunomori.
Yunomori, we're gonna go check it out now. Let's go. This is my skin after being in the onsen. They had 6 different types of baths, straight spring water. Amazing, refreshing. I'll put some information about it. Definitely felt really relaxing in there. Really hot, so you gotta make sure you stay hydrated, drink a lot of water, know your limits, because woo! It is time to explore the rest of Yunomori Onsen Spa. At 2, leaving at 5. That is it for me. I am Yunomori Spa onsen out of here.
Sawadee ka! I'm Saiyr.
And I'm Nara.
And welcome back to our travelogue adventures. That's with the reclining Buddha.
So many attractions, like hermit statue, giant, and this and that, massage school. So it was the first university in Siam after King Rama I established this as like massage school and for people to learn about the herbal stuff, herbal medicine. Most important, you have to dress properly, no short, no like, you know,
tank tops, yeah, and stuff. this looks like clothing on this side.
It's a shop, no food.
Coconut sugar. Berries for 60.
And it said like no chemical and stuff. I like this rice too, it's tasty. Tao sang yod.
Okay.